Triangle Restaurant Week is back, but not all restaurants are returning. I'll tell you why and what you can do to help local restaurants.
I'm tracking a brief warm-up where temperatures peak before more Arctic air moves in. And our snow icon is back. I'll outline the chances for flurries.